We're well over halfway through the field now, nearly at the end actually. The last two or three lines. The student Niall Wallace from Botanic Gardens is working with us this summer. Jer O'Neill in the middle. He owns the field and grows the wildflowers with us. And in the yellow is Martin Rice, full-time employee of Design by Nature, local at Cretty Yard. Avid football supporter. So this is the crop. Cornflower is the blue flower. There's poppy in there as well, but it's the blue flower we're harvesting today. And the problem with this flower is that it flowers at the same time as the set seed, so we still have to harvest it in flower. And then this is what we've harvested. These are bound with sessile rope. There it is there. Hope you can see that. Hard to get. And these are the stooks. I'll just show you the size of them. And that's them in the field. I just think that is one of the prettiest things I have ever seen. And I've done a lot of things with flowers in my life. That is just stunningly beautiful. And we are bowled over by this thing. It's so clean, it picks up everything. It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. I love it. Absolutely love this. I'm going to show you this binder now that it stops. A reaper and binder. There's the material cut on the cutting bar. Goes in on this belt, goes in underneath, lifts up the belt. I have two of these, please. Two of these machines.
Chris Ryder.
Chris Ryder. Man who looks after this machine. Like all machines, they break down. This is a Cecil.
It's out of twine.
We have a bit of twine there. There's the twine. This is up here with these gears. Beautiful. It's a gorgeous machine. And just look at the ladder. Cool. It's so cool. It's so cool. What a gorgeous machine. Made of wood. Windmills. What a shot. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. Where would you get it? Where would you get real vintage footage?
Right.
Yep.
Saddle up.
I want to show you this. The bit I love is the flowers coming into the binder or the reaper. It's just beautiful. Absolutely stunning. It's art.